Honorable Reverend Jay Presto here, and I am experiencing some amazing phenomena that I'm trying to capture on my cell phone right now to share with you guys. There are these crazy lights in the sky right now. Oh my gosh, look at that. And, you know, in all my years I've seen a lot of amazing things, but I've never quite seen anything like this. I've been watching them for 2 or 3 minutes now in amazement before I started recording, and they just keep popping up. Oh my gosh. What the heck are these things? I'm so amazed. Wow, look at that. I don't know if this is government activity, extraterrestrial activity. I'm here in Tempe, Arizona, and I was just taking a walk, and here we are. I wish I had a better quality camera or something to, oh my gosh, look at that. Wow. I'm sure this video is not going to do any justice to what I'm actually looking at, but this is really amazing. And I thought any documentation of it would be better than nothing at all. Gosh, they just keep coming. That is amazing. Government, extraterrestrials, I don't know. You guys tell me. Leave me comments, you know, questions, thoughts, anything like that. Because this is positively amazing. My gosh. Some are moving much quicker than others. Some are just disappearing. Some are just hovering. This is phenomenal. I'm trying to be as still as possible so you guys can get a feel for how they're moving. The activity, whoa, there goes one. Activity seems to be starting to slow down now. I guess I'm going to go ahead and cut the video. Guys, I'm almost at the 3 minute mark. I don't know how much my phone will hold. Anyway, the Honorable Reverend Jay Presto. I'm glad I got to share this with you guys. I'm going to upload this right away. This is absolutely amazing. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, theories, anything, please share them with me, because my mind is positively blown right now. This was great. I am so blessed to be here and to have witnessed this. Have a great night, everyone. Signing off.